There's something I want to show you guys. Did you ever notice that on the bottom of some bottles, there is a little divot right there? Well, if you've ever wondered what that's for, it's actually to line them up when they're on a conveyor belt so that they can always be facing the same way. The container here had exactly the right bit to be able to show you how that works. And since this is the butt of the bottle, I call that the butt plug.